Well, with all the other shit we're dealing with right now, now North Korea is threatening to bomb Guam. If they bomb Guam, it's very likely we'll see World War III. There's so much shit happening right now, all this stuff building up, so much turmoil all over the place. And Trump is definitely someone who would act swiftly if put in that position.